The next piece is called Plunger's Ear, subtitled Evocation. This is by myself, in fact. So it's just a short, evocative piece. A fairly free sort of style.
Mm-hmm.